So just breaking the silence, only this time. Try to speak in English. It's horrible, awful, impossible, nearly impossible. I do my best. Okay. There's something I have to explain about getting the Minimus or another great mod from MMV. The journey starts with an email. You go to the homepage, MMV, and then you write an email, and then the story begins. You have will have a lot of fun, and you will be able to choose from a lot of options. There are different woods, stabilized wood, real wood. There are different mods you can choose. And if you say, like me, oh, I want to buy a Minimus, you choose a block and you can have it with this tube. You can have it with a door. I like this tube one because you can fix the echo, the battery here, down here. The door one is like pushing it away from the backside. Inside it's an DNA 75. It's working great, like every DNA. The quality of this mod is incredible. You can. It's perfect. And there's a little joke. At night, this is glowing in the dark. I like this mod very, very much. I'm using it for 2 weeks now. I've waited 4 weeks for it. Four long, fucking long weeks. But it's worth every day waiting. I showed you several ETS on the mod. I don't prefer anyone. It's great for any mod, but you have to know. I wrote it in the video. It's only for 22 millimeters diameter mods. They're fitting exactly perfect, but 23 won't work. So maybe it's it doesn't matter for me, but you have to know. Maybe if you want to use 23 millimeter ETS, you can maybe talk to Miriam, Dimitrios. I don't know. I think it's everything is possible. Yeah. So you have to excuse my very bad English. And I hope you enjoyed the show. Enjoy the silence. Next time. Without speaking.